Good day everyone. You are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am MJ Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to split or divide polygon in ArcGIS. How to split your polygon into smaller units. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. So let's go to our ArcGIS interface. I have a polygon here called Okehi local government area. So what we want to do is in a situation where this bulky polygon, let's say it's a parcel of land and want to divide it into smaller units. How can we divide this polygon? But before then, I have some facts to show you about these activities or process. The fact we need to know about this process is that when you split polygon, attribute data are duplicated. So the same thing you have in the original data is what will be duplicated. So it is now your responsibility to edit as deemed fit, which I will demonstrate in the exercise. And number two is that this process is very useful in dividing parcel into smaller plots. Let's say you have 1 hectare of land and you want to divide it into plots. So it's useful. Then it's also very useful in enumeration site preparations. Let's say you are sending your enumerators to feed to capture data. So this dividing polygon, you have your whole study area and you want to cut smaller units into each enumerators. So this process is very useful to achieve that. Having established this, of course, there are many more usefulness, but this is just few I can tell you now. You can even go, but as time goes on, you practice, you find more needs for this splitting of polygon. So now, to split polygon, the first thing to do, let's check the attribute table of this polygon. You can see we have just one polygon. This is just one polygon. Okehi local government. It's just one polygon. So now, what to do is that you put it in editing mode. To put it in editing mode, two ways. It's either you come to editor and start editing. If editor is not showing, you have to enable it because that is the tool we are going to use to split it. If it is not showing, click here, right click, and come to editor. So it has disappeared. So to enable it, you come to editor and enable it. It's showing now. So to put it in editing mode, you can also right click and you see edit, start editing. Now it's now in editing mode. So to divide it, this polygon, you come, as you put it in editing mode, you see cut polygons. See these two, cut polygon. You click on it, but it is not showing because I have not done something. What is it? I have to select the polygon I want to cut. So to do that, you come to selection two, click on this select feature, and you click on the feature you want to cut. As you have selected it, then you come back to this cut polygon, click on it. Then let's say you want to divide it here. You click, double click to leave it. You can see now that it has been divided into two. So as I divided into two, you can see okay. So the attributes will be duplicated. So because you are cutting it, so it has cut into two now. Let's assume you want to cut it more. So you select the one you want to divide again. Pick on this select feature, select the one you want to divide. Then pick that cut polygons too. Then you cut. Let's say you want to cut it like this. So you can see now I've cut it. So now that I've cut it, we have cut it into three. Let's say you want to cut it more. You want to divide it more. So to divide it, select the one you want to divide. Click on select two feature. Click on the one you want to divide. Then pick these two. Let's say I want to divide this like this. Like this. So I've divided it now. So I've divided it into four. You can see I've divided into four. Now you can see duplications because all the attributes is duplicated. Now if you go to attribute table, you see that we now have four polygons. 1, 2, 3, 4. But all the attribute information are duplicated. So now what you can do now is that you can edit as deemed fit to you. let's open the attribute table again. As it is in identity mode, let's say you want to call this one okay he 1. This one we want to call it okay he 2. This one we want to call it okay he 3. And this one we want to call it okay he 4. So we have done that now. So you can see everything has changed. You have renamed it as you want it, and automatically it will be attribute will also change. So what you can do now is that you save the edits, save edits, and you can now stop edits. So now you can now go to property, right click and go to properties. Okay, go to properties. So this label, let's just change it to let's say instead of 36, let's say 26. Then you can now go to symbology. Instead of this single layer, you can categorize it. Then you are using name, and you are using add value. It will add value, and of course you can now apply and say okay. You can see now you have successfully divided one polygon into four, and we have changed the attributes. Let's say somebody is owning this. This one also belongs to another person. This one belongs to another person. This one belongs to another person. So this is how to split polygon in ArcGIS, splitting it into various units as you desire. So you can now edit all other information you want to edit. So please remember to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and share. Thank you for watching this video.